In the name of Jesus, who has overcome the world, I rebuke the spirit of fear that is tormenting you right now. James 4:7 promises you that if you submit to God and you resist the devil, he will run away from you. May you find great comfort and refuge under the spiritual wings of God, knowing that no weapon formed against you will prosper. Jesus said in Matthew 14:27, "Take courage. I am. Do not be afraid." So in obedience to the King of Kings, right now, receive his courage. Trust in the great I am, and don't be afraid. Let the peace of God guard your heart and mind in Jesus' name.